So today we are showing an automotive lighting scene where we have a high dynamic range backlight along with a module that's outputting LEDs pulsing at 100 hertz with 10% duty cycle to mimic common car headlights or taillights, which are going to cause a new problem that's emerged in the imaging space. What we're showing is our AR0233 product, which has a new SuperExposure pixel technology, which mitigates this problem by allowing you to get high dynamic range output without oversaturating the image. So on the right, the sensor is running in normal linear mode, where traditionally you would either have an overexposed image if you try to capture for a long time to have these LEDs on, or you would actually see a flickering with these pulsed light sources if you try to expose for a shorter amount of time and capture the bright areas. When you combine those exposures together to get a high dynamic range image, you cannot get rid of this flickering. This is particularly a problem in applications such as CMS or camera monitor systems, where you're replacing mirrors in the vehicle with cameras and displays, because on the display, if the headlight or taillight from the vehicle behind you is flickering, it can be distracting to the driver and may even cause a safety issue if they think it's an emergency vehicle. On the left side, we have the AR0233 running in super exposure mode, which effectively allows us to have 16 bits of dynamic range from a single exposure using this pixel. So you can see the high dynamic range scene is captured well with this exposure time of 10 milliseconds and the LEDs are not pulsing. For more information on the AR0233 or any of our other products, please visit www.onsemi.com.